Hey guys, Clockwork Koala here with
Miss Blue Chick and Raincoats.
And we're here to do some fucking injustice because
I know there's a name for the person, but I don't know it. I just know it as
it does the most. Oh, I need to change my costume.
That's the most nuts.
What? I wasn't saying anything. I think you have to pick. Maybe one.
He's like the most powerful character, isn't it?
Isn't it? You'll just have to find out.
Oh no!
I will not play as this character again. I'm playing as new character, different characters each time.
I'm scared.
I just thought that I'd enlighten you to this character's abilities.
Abilities. Oh, it has guns!
Look how much damage it does, too, each time I use it. It's so OP.
I hate you, stop it! What the fuck is in his hair?
Right? Oh, Joker's head fell off.
No, we're not doing this. We're not doing this!
Yes!
Oh my god, no. Fuck my boots, fuck my boots.
Come over here, I want to show you something. Just come back.
No!
A little further. A little further. No, it's fine, I just want to show you what's on the other side of this door. Oh, I can't do it yet.
Nope, not yet, not even.
Let me show you what's on the other side of the store.
She moves really slow.
Yeah, the characters in this game move really slow. You know what? Fuck you.
I don't even care.
Because you did a shooty gun.
I'm done with games that you own.
Like everything in my life.
Everything that you wear, I don't.
Including Hideline?
Yes! Yeah!
You finished Hideline.
Really fucking filled. Retrieving next target. Every game that you own, I'm finished. No. Fucking that. No! Oh no! Oh, wonderful! Well, I'm gonna...
It's okay, I'm gonna play as Shazam!
How about Big Zombie McGee?
The Batman's house.
Oh. What?
Shazam's a little kid? What? And he got struck by the... Okay.
He hits a selfie!
I don't know who the hell.
I know it's really slow.
What?
That was a bad idea.
I can tornades.
We're exact permanent opposites.
I can attack, I think. Every once in a while, maybe.
Good thing I have an actual tank. Look how slow I move, and you can just pass through.
How is this working?
I couldn't actually move there for a second. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. What is my speed? I can't do that. What?
Yeah, you can interact with the back of it. It's at the top right corner. You can use it to interact. You know what? with your shit.
I had no idea that was an actual thing that could be done.
You know what? Bruce Wayne doesn't need his house looking nice. Get Shazam! Shazam! Millionaire's here! The new Shazam!
I'm gonna kick you to death.
Wait, I... We're tied. And you're slightly winning. Now we're tied.
Okay, there we go. What was that? Was that an instant kill?
Nope. It looks like it might be an instant kill, but look at how much damage that did. Like, wow. Nothing. Oh yeah, if you press R2 and L2 at the same time, it does your super move.
Like that?
Yeah! I probably should have mentioned that. His...
That looked kinda dumb.
How?
Pizza. I swear
to
God, I've heard of pizza.
Oh, fuck. I probably should not have been a dick and taught you how to play the game before, but I didn't think about that at the time.
But I know, but I have played Persona Q with people who...
You mean,
I'm asking, sorry.
You mean Persona 4 Arena?
Persona 4 Arena, yeah. Persona Q is different. But, like... Persona 4 Arena Ultimax, as people who play as Yukari...
Fuck you!
Yeah, really, I hate you all who play as Yukari, and somehow got really good at it, because you guys...
It's okay, guys, I love that. You. That's weird.
Oof, that just got unplugged, by the way.
The...
Charger?
Yeah. Oh, I pressed...
Oh, God, no.
I don't want to play Shazam again. Shazam sucks!
That's what we want, right?
Player select.
No, I think we want this.
I think we want player select.
No, we don't. We want this.
No, we want player erect.
What? No!
We want player erect. Do you not want to be erect right now? Good point.
Okay. I guess that's happening.
Well, that just happened.
He looks flamboyant. We're not doing him.
I'm not gonna do another character that I know is super OP.
You know what?
What? He looks so stupid!
Yeah! That's like, you know what, like...
I'm gonna play as a hooker.
I'm gonna play as that one guy from American Horror Story.
You mean everyone?
No, specifically that one guy from, like, the current season or the season that just ended. I don't recall, but he was gay and he had a mustache and he was very albino.
I have not seen
American Horror Story. Or very gray, one of the two.
I haven't seen American Horror Story at all.
It's actually pretty decent.
I am a hooker. At least I would assume I'm a
or
hooker.
Or is it just Halloween? Oh my God, I've actually seen a lantern. Oh, okay, he's not actually using it to fight. Oh my God, does he never touch the ground?
I wish I had never had to touch the ground. Why am I just playing as a random ass magician?
I'm playing as a guy who should be in a coal mine, because it's lighter.
I'm literally just a wizard.
Wait, hold on, don't even tag me yet, I wanna see this. Come over here, lady. Come here. Hi, boy. Oh, but I'm going backwards! I don't even touch the ground! Oh, I touched the ground here, but I don't...
Fuck you!
Okay.
Fuck you!
Damn it! He kicks gay! Like, look at this!
Ha! Huh. Wait, he kicks it? I didn't. I am Harry Houdini!
We are the knights who say, wee! The knights who say, okay.
Oh, I see.
Okay. The knights who say,
the knights who say, okay. There's a cop car! What? Can I? I want to.
No.
Wait, what the fuck did I do? That's good. Did I just reverse your controls?
Yes, you did.
I will. War I'm like that anomaly character in every fighting game right now. You know, the one that does shit that no one would ever use in a fight, but still uses in a fight because they think it's cool, you know? How does my character fight? I don't understand this. It's like, what? That was my special move. Did you see how much damage I did to you?
Yeah, not too much. Now here's my special move. Wow, you should be dead.
Yeah.
That was actually, yeah. It's
this character is basically the equivalent of Teddy in Persona 4 Arena.
It's just the most ridiculous character.
Do you see my ridiculous array of moves?
What just happened?
Superman's head! No! It's okay, Superman! I'm going to shoot you- what?
I'm almost dead, I just realized that.
I don't know how I won.
I don't either.
Am I literally just a magic person?
I guess.
Okay. I'm ahead!
I don't... Okay.
One more game. Then we'll call it there. Just one more.
Yeah.
Select a new fighter. You wanna play as Aquaman?
Come here, Biggums.
Doomsday. Bane.
Oh,
why does Bane look nothing like Bane?
Yeah, seriously.
That's what he looked like in the comics, but, like, when I say why does Bane look nothing like Bane, I mean, like, why does a Bane in the movie look nothing like the other Bane portrayals?
Portrayals.
I want to play as,
what?
That thing. Wait, does that thing have a... No, it only has one skin. You can press square to change skin if you want.
That's...
I don't know what any of them are.
I guess I'll take Flash and Point, I guess?
I have no idea what they are. Let's go to Gotham City!
Why not?
Yeah. We can decide between Gotham City or Gotham City. Your choice.
Is this lots of different maps, unrelated?
Shit! What?
I totally thought he was selling drugs for a second. Almost defend the Earth. That is the
same. Where was
the water?
And why does he look like a faggot?
Because he's Aquaman. Wait, hold on. I'm not seeing this. I'm not seeing this. Just stand still for a sec.
Wait, can we dance? I wanna dance.
No, I know my special ability.
Can we dance? I just wanna dance.
What was that? Okay, I guess
Aquaman's not that badass.
No, not even close. Sure, he can tell, like, the clownfish how to do their shit. I always called him the Jokerfish, and I realized that was the wrong thing to call him.
Because you can't associate a clownfish and the Joker together. That's just wrong. Because clownfish are associated with, I don't know, Aquaman. Why would you want to be associated with Aquaman? How are you still alive after getting thrown out of how is the helicopter broken? Starting to why am I I'm done. I have glowing red eyes.
Wait, do I not have a special ability or anything?
I don't know.
Because I'm pressing both of the things right now and nothing's happening.
I don't know what I just did, but I'm just moving. I'm just, you know what? No.
Okay.
Did I just... Oh.
Wait, what? I kind of wanted to see what that was. Like, that's like kind of the only thing that I was hoping to see.
Maybe you can pull it off again, I don't know.
I'm sure there's gotta be something pretty reasonable about...
Wait, I have stretchy arms! Stretchy!
I don't know what my circle button does.
I'm gonna
check.
Sure.
It does nothing!
I'm just gonna punch you in the dick. Stretchy arms! ATMs. I'm like that one Indian guy from Street Fighter. I can't remember his name. Paylor?
I was trying to do my special ability, so...
What's his name? I cannot remember his name. I had his name in mind before I went on with the joke. I am Groot.
Was Groot even? Philosophy. Was Groot real? Talk to that for a little bit. What is real? Was Groot real?
Is Israel real?
Of course not. You know this. Seriously, I've never seen Israel.
Have you seen Israel and yourself in the same room?
Yeah, really.
Well, on that note...
It's just a black abyss into hell.
Not far off. that was offensive, I'm sorry. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. If that's not your thing, then okay.